Welcome to the Got Milk Chuggling Hour. I'll be your host, Bubblicious. Now, Johnny, let's learn a little about our contestants.
Our first contestant is Joe Luplo, hailing from Saginaw, Michigan. He's weighing in at 83 pounds. He loves milk, and he can't stand it when people don't drink their milk.
I love milk. Milk is my life. No one can take that from me.
Weighing in at a mere 187 pounds, with a belly the size of a whale, you loved him as Joy Man, it's Dan! What's his last name? Welcome!
Dude. Doesn't even matter. I mean, come on. Look at this. Zeke. All about the milk, baby. I'm so really, really ridiculously good at drinking milk. It's unbelievable. All I want to do is drink milk. Yeah. Let's get it on!
Waiting for the tumble.
Now the goal of this game is to drink a gallon of milk in 1 hour without puking. And the rules are no eye gouging, no hitting, no spitting, no armpit scratching, and definitely no puking. So Johnny,
let's get our milk gun!
Ready, set, and Joe comes out with a quick pour. Dan, I think, is catching up to him with a quick drink. Trying to spill any now,
hey,
guys.
Hey, what's boy? I'll take a cup. I don't need a cup.
How are we doing over here? I guess Dan doesn't need a cup. He must be an expert milk drinker. You doing okay over here, Joe? I guess so. How about you, Dan?
Drinking, but don't
Now, Joe here is 2 cups. I hear Dan complaining over there. Do you think he'll make it? I don't know. I'm not sure if that's allowed. Let's keep drinking, fellas.
Oh, it's definitely going to be a point reduction, Bob.
Oh, we don't go by points here. Let's drink it up fast there, Joe. Okay. Dan's over here pacing himself, which is probably a great strategy. Joe also taking his time.
I got an hour.
We'll be right back after this commercial break.
Two brothers, one reporter, their only hope. In a world where things seem as they are, and what they are is not what they seem, comes a story of loss.
They're killing my trees! They're digging up my septic tanks! They're building in my backyard!
Of pain.
Where's my brother? Where is my brother? Just tell me where my brother is!
Of triumph.
You can't take me!
Of truth.
I just want the truth! You can't handle the truth.
Coming this summer.
Here lies the body of Stacy May. Turns out those freckles, the triangle of the aliens, spread all over her body.
Okay.
Stacy!
Action 6 is there for you, man.
The truth will be found.
Don't take me away!
Welcome back from the commercial break. Now, let's see what the judges saw in the very first round.
As you can see, Mr. Licious, in the replay here, Joe spilled a substantial amount of milk onto the table. The judges have added 7 more ounces back into his jug.
And that gives Dan a huge lead. Let's go back to our contestants now and see how they're doing. How are we doing on the milk, guys?
I got 7 more ounces.
ounces.
Dude, no one told me this wasn't 2%. I'm gonna hurl.
Hey, I think he's hurling. I think he's hurling. Is he? Is he? Is he gonna hurl? I guess not. Let's get back to the milk chugging then. It looks like Joe's not doing anything. It's 7 ounces to kind of put him down. Dan's trying. He's trying to pour the milk. Now, if I was betting on this, I would bet, especially for Joe, even though he got 7 more ounces, Dan looks like he's going to puke in. Well, looks like Dan's getting his second win in there. Joe, you're not looking too well, buddy. Whoa! Uh-oh! Uh-oh! And it looks like we have a winner. Dan, the Milk Chug Love Champion. How do you feel, Dan?
Oh!
Good thing he puked after Joe did. Okay. So how do you feel?
Dude, I just want to tell everybody out there who's afraid of milk, who feels that milk doesn't do your body good, that it does. It's all about milk, man.
Joe, what happened out there, buddy?
I don't know. About halfway through, and I just couldn't. I just couldn't finish it.
Here's our champion, Dan. Dan, for winning, you get this joy cookie. Thank you for tuning in to this week's Got Milk Chug Log Hour. I'm your host, Bubblicious. To help keep the pet population under control, have your pet spayed or neutered. Good night.